It was a game with a lot of emotion, you know. The first half very tactical and balanced. In the second half, the opponent team had one chance in a counter, and they scored a goal. And we had to run behind the result. Our players, they did everything, but the defensive organization of the home team was good, and we had difficult to score a goal, and we didn't score, so we lost the game. Congratulations for the team that won, but our players, they really did the effort necessary to have a different result. It wasn't possible today, so let's go for the next round.
상대방이 이제 첫 찬스가 났을 때 그거를 득점으로 연결시켰기 때문에 그 부분에서 이제 우리 선수들이 이제 뒤진 상황에서 이제 따라가는 상황이 됐고 그러면서 선수들은 최선을 다했지만 상대편이 이제 수비적으로 굉장히 잘 준비하고 나왔기 때문에 그래서 좀 뒤집기 어려웠던 것 같습니다. 그래서 오늘은 이제 졌지만 다음 라운드를 준비하면서 하고 상대팀한테 축하한다고 전달드리고 싶습니다.
My name's Pablo. I'm with Football Today in Australia. Coach, how big a factor were the very warm or almost hot conditions in terms of the impact on your team over 90 plus minutes?
Well, it's easier for a team that is adapted to play with this heat, but obviously that is a game that we had to do, and we. When circumstances are like that, the important is to adapt to the circumstances and do the possible to achieve the result that we wanted. We couldn't, the heat could have a little bit of influence, is normal, but I think it was a good game.
ทีมชิงลุกลงมาชุดบุกพยายามเล่นฟุตบอลไดเรกเข้าไปในกรอบเขตโทษและสุดท้ายมันไม่สำเร็จมองว่ามันเป็นข้อผิดพลาดในเรื่องของแทคติกนี้หรือเปล่าครับ
So during the second half the substitution Kim Shin-wook came in and he tried to play direct football but do you think that the tactical adjustment cost you the game?
Is an interesting question. I think that we as a team we took the initiative to win the game, and we did a first substitution with an attacking player, and the intention was to put more pressure in the opponent's defensive and arrive in the last third with in control with the ball. Obviously that the opponent had a strategy and they didn't really went to the game with the intention to play the game. The opponent just defended, and they were looking for a counter. And this is what happened. They had one chance. They scored one goal, and they continued to defend. So I can't oppose myself to this kind of strategy. Is what they felt they should have been doing, and they won the game. So when it's like that, you know, we tried everything. We couldn't score. We tried different possibilities, different solutions, and then things are just like they are. So today wasn't our day.
First question is, you used three defenses, three backs, and the reason for that. And secondly, right after we arrived in Korea, for 2 days, on Sunday we have home game. And how will you prepare for that game?
Well, I will start for the last question, that we will prepare the last game when we arrive in Korea. So today is not really a day that I'm thinking about preparing the next game. So we are just finishing this one. So every things they should come at the right moment, and we will have for sure time to think about. We have an idea about, but these are just normal circumstances. So we had one game here. We will travel. We will go back. We will recover as much as possible. We will play at home. That is a good situation. It's not an away game. It's a home game. It's easier to manage a home game in these circumstances. But it will be a long trip, but we are prepared to this because we knew that we had to make the trip. About the back three, I think that strategically it wasn't the idea to play with we played with a player that could play in the wing to keep the back five of the opponent stretched for us to win more space in the middle in order for us to create what we used to create. You know? So mainly in attacking game we didn't have too many differences. Obviously that in the second half when we wanted to increase. The first half was totally balanced. We had the completely control of the game. But the opponent, he just said, okay, we will not play. We will defend. And hopefully they will. They were expecting for a situation in a corner, in a free kick or in a counter. And they had it in the second half in a moment that we took the risk. And they had a situation and they scored. I think... they did a good they scored a good goal. It was a good situation. Probably it was we lost the ball in a moment that we shouldn't. We lost the balance in the moment that we lost the ball also, and we get caught in a counter situation. But then the team reacted and we tried again in the same way that we were doing, you know, going behind the result. But the opponent was organized behind. They didn't give us spaces and they were destroying the game. So when it's like this, it's easier for a team that is stationary in front of the box and kicking balls in the front. So we do. One goal in a, with advantage of one goal, they did what they could and they succeed to keep the result like it was, and we have to accept.
ก็จะมีการเตรียมตัวนะครับทั้งโค้ชเนี่ยก็ได้บอกว่ายังไม่ได้คิดถึงแมตช์นั้นนะเพราะว่าเพิ่งจะจบเกมกับบุรีรัมย์ไปก็จะใช้เวลาที่เหลือตอนนี้ก่อนถึงแมตช์นั้นนะคิดถึง reflect กับแมตช์นี้ก่อนนะครับส่วนนี้คำถามนี้ก็คือเขาถามว่าทำไมถึงเล่นหลัง3 คนวันนี้ทั้งโค้ชก็บอกว่าเป็นแผนการเล่นที่เขาคิดว่าเหมาะสมที่สุดสำหรับเกมวันนี้นะครับแต่ก็ผลมันก็ไม่ได้เป็นไปตามที่เขาคาดหวังก็ต้องยอมรับตรงนั้นครับโอเคครับโค้ชนั่นคือ for the press conference thank you so much